Well, hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's reference is from a larger picture that I had taken, and I wanted to find my focal point in this picture was the way the light hit the grasses in the bottom right hand corner. So what I have done, sometimes this can be hard to do when you're looking at a larger scene that has a lot of interest to it. To just sort of define what it is in that picture that you really felt captured by. So what I've done with this one is zoomed right into the grasses on that bottom right hand side, and that is the area of the reference picture that I'll be painting today, because for me it was just the way the light had passed through the trees, was passing through the grasses, and was reflecting in the water. So sometimes it can just be very overwhelming when you're looking at a scene, whether it be plein air or from a reference picture, and just sort of decluttering and just really speaking to what it was that actually pulled you into the picture. So this would be the zoomed in part of that reference picture, and I won't even be putting in the chairs or the hammock in the background. I'll just be literally just focusing my attention on the light that is captured through these trees and the grasses. So enjoy the video, and thank you for joining me.